Man Banjo, he is so stupid, and he gave me a Mountain Dew Livewire, because he said that he'll give Mountain Dew Livewires to everybody in Plush Town except for Tails, and this includes me, Grunty. So, he could have just gave them to Tails instead of me, but nope. Just because Tails drank one Mountain Dew Livewire, he gave it to his worst enemy. This is completely ironic. This is completely ironic, isn't it, Bowser?
What did you say? I just finished off a really good Mountain Dew, alright?
Listen, these Mountain Dews we could build an engine into.
An engine?
An engine for a laser. And the laser will shoot out of this thingy, whatever it's called.
Fall? Dude, I should get some more Mountain Dews, because these are just freaking delicious. Just love them.
And then again, Mountain Dew Livewire could get Bowser distracted. Bowser, do not get distracted. We need to focus on taking over the world. Okay. Now, I'll have to choose what to destroy with this Mountain Dew Livewire. What could it be?
You know, I'll get back to this later. I gotta go get some more Pepsi products. In fact, I'm gonna get every single Mountain Dew flavor and end the Dewmocracies, because I think we should just have any Mountain Dew flavor, because Mountain Dew is just delicious.
Yes, we all know, Bowser, it's very good, but you know, the thing is that since I drank it all, these cans could help us destroy the world. But these cans look like they can only destroy one certain thing. And what is it?
I don't know.
I have to think. I have to choose perfectly. Yes! I say we destroy the Empire State Building of New York.
Take over New York? I say, let's take over Pepsi so that we can get all the Mountain Dews we want.
Bowser, you're such a Mountain Dew-aholic. But Bowser, why don't I show you how many clubs Black Yoshi has?
Bowser, this is of course a map of the 48 states. So who cares? I'm not into geography.
Okay, but why don't I show you all the clubs that our arch enemy, Black Yoshi, has? He has a lot of clubs. Black Yoshi has one club in San Diego, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Portland, Oregon, Seattle, Washington, Las Vegas, Phoenix, Salt Lake City, Denver, Dallas, Oklahoma City, Kansas City, Iowa City, Minneapolis, Chicago, Detroit, Nashville, Atlanta, Orlando, Washington, D.C., Baltimore, Philadelphia, New York City. Was it called? Oh, yeah. Bridgeport, I think that's what it's called. Bridgeport, Boston, and Fort Kent. The thing is that Black Yoshi's she's most popular one is in New York City, which is Club W. Thing is that Black Yoshi will give us all of his money if, in fact, all of New York City would pay us all our money if we destroyed the Empire State Building.
Out of all the places that we could destroy, why the Empire State Building?
Now, which is the most populated city in the U.S.?
New York?
Right. And it'd be, now, of course, the most populated city in the world might be Beijing, which is in China, but it's very dangerous to take over China. But it's so easy if we want to take over New York. So,
yeah, but when it comes to state population, New York's only at third place behind California and Texas.
So what? Listen, do you want all this money? Do you want money?
Yes, I want all the money so I could pay for Pepsi.
Okay, I'll let you pay for I'll let you buy Pepsi. But we can't buy Pepsi without the money. So get ready, because we are about to destroy the Empire State Building. And New York will give us all of their money. Well, this is it. New York. New York. This is it. This is... I'm at Club W. I have 26 clubs, alright? I have 26 clubs, and this is Club W. I have clubs that go from San Diego, California to Fort Kent, Maine, and I have just so many clubs that I'm a gangster. Yeah, and this is my favorite club. Yeah, I made it to Club W. Hey, Black Yoshi. What? You know what's kind of disappointing about being in New York? What? There's way too many McDonald's restaurants. Seriously, everywhere you go in New York, there's a McDonald's restaurant. So, wherever you go in Las Vegas, there's always casinos. Well, I know that. But this is different. You see? McDonald's restaurants are everywhere. They took over New York, and it's like they own New York to itself, right? Yeah, but, you know, it's not just McDonald's. There's also the Times Square. There's also, what else is there? Well, there's the Empire State Building. Yeah, I know. There's the Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty is actually pretty small. Oh, you're right, man. I used to think that the Statue of Liberty was huge, but actually, it looks tiny. I agree. So freaking tiny. It's like this McDonald's restaurant is possibly bigger. Yeah, man. It's like Mini-Me is bigger. Well, not that, but, you know. Oh, the Statue of Liberty is just pretty small. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Saying, hey, Banjo! Banjo! Why, Wario? Yes, Banjo! I'm so glad to be in New York, and so glad. I'm so glad to be in the Empire State, you know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying? Yes, I do know what you're saying and all, you know. I do know what you're saying. I know 100% of what you're saying. Yes, I love New York. I'm gonna give McDonald's a kiss. Okay, that was kind of gay. What? No, I don't. I hate gay people. I want... And God hates gay people. Well, I know, but what you did was gay. You're supposed to like the boobs. And because Ronald McDonald's gay. I know, Ronald McDonald is gay, but you know... What? I like the fact that there's a lot of McDonald's. I think that there's way too many McDonald's. I think that they should... What was that? That was nothing. That was just an earthquake from my farts. Wario, you have loud farts, you know that? I like having loud farts. My loud farts are delicious. Wanna smell? Oh, no, no, you're gay. Oh my god, that's disgusting, Wario. I'm sorry. I apologize for it. You know what, Red Yoshi? I don't blame you. You see, it's just that Wario could sometimes be pretty nasty. Well, we already knew that, alright? We already knew that Wario could sometimes be pretty nasty. Why? Because he is nasty! Right? He is. Right? We all know he is. Yeah, but, you know, sometimes it could just be, you know, that he could just be really sick. I just want to apologize for his behavior. Come on. Why must you care so much about him? Because we're best friends, you know? Yeah, but... Hey, Banjo! Banjo, long time no see. Momo, I haven't seen you in a while. No, I haven't seen you in a while neither. Where have you been? Where have I been? I've been in New Jersey, you know, because I'm a farmer. You don't look like a farmer. I am, though. I used to be a shaman, but now I just... I mean, my magic still works, but, you know, I just got off work. You're still your country type while I turn into a rap type? Wait, you were a country type? No, I was a rock type. But you are still a country type while I went from being a rock type to a rap type. I thought you liked rock. I still love rock, but, you know, it's still my favorite genre from the past, but nowadays, with all the modern music going on, with all the crappy modern music, like... You know, rap is just better. Like, I'd much rather listen to Riding Dirty than that, than the other music today. Good point. It's not just me that came, though. Who else did? Oh, Conker! Long time no see. Yeah, it's me. So how do you like New York City? Believe it or not, I've never been here before, you know. It's my first time out. Really, where have you been? Well, where have I been? Well, I've been in Massachusetts, which has way too many people for a small size, I know. But, you know, pretty good there. But the problem is that there's way too many bad drivers. Bad drivers? Yeah. It's freaking chaos, dude. It's chaos. Worst drivers of all time. They're really bad drivers? Yes, they're awful drivers. They're like... Rawr! Sorry, Banjo. That's okay, man. Man.
I gotta take a crap!
Then go take a crap, Wario.
Okay, I will take a crap. Big giant craps.
Alright, here's my plan. Now, we are in New Jersey, right? The thing is that I have a mirror here that will reflect, and it has a far reflection. It will reflect all the way to New York, and it will reflect on the Empire State Building, burning it to crisp. The only way, which I got that from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, anyways. I will use this can to destroy the world. It'll be perfect, right, Bowser?
Bowser! Hey, I was in the... Hey, I was drinking a Mountain Dew Code Red here. Oh. I plan to destroy New York City. Okay, just do it quick, because I just want to buy the Pepsi company.
All right, then. Let's do it. Let's bounce it off the mirror. Here I go. Oh, sorry. Here I go. In 3, 2, 1.
Let's do it.
Finally made it to the top. Hey, where are you guys going? The view is perfect over here. So it has way too many people. So it has way too many people. It still has a perfect view. Besides, there will be just as many people over there. You know. Oh, man. Bad call. Wow. That actually looks good, no? You know what I'm saying? Look at that. I could see everything. Look, I could even see that the little empty, well, no, the little Statue of Liberty. Man, that is pretty small, you know what I'm saying? What is this old man head doing in the way? No. No, I'm gonna go back. Like Yoshi, that's very mean to say about this guy's head. then again, who's gay? Because gay people suck. Anyways, it's so good that it's summertime. Good for you, but bad for me. What? It's good for you, but bad for me. Why is it bad for you for summer? Because your school is in spring, winter, and fall, right? Well, mine is in the summer. Because I hibernate in the winter. I wonder why you don't hibernate. I'm too cool for hibernating, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. Yeah. Whoa, what is that? It looks like I should panic. I don't know. What, Yoshi? What is his problem? What, Yoshi? Conker, you might want to get out of the way for this one. Red Yoshi, come on. Mumbo, what's that? Why are everyone freaking out? Just look above you and you'll know why everyone's freaking out. Just look above you! So, it looks like a shooting... Oh god, oh god, no! Sliding away! Come on, Wario, are you coming? I think I might be too fat. Here we go. Foe, take cover! Alright, we got downstairs. Now do that, alright, please? Please? Oh, wait! Bowser!
What?
We failed!
What do you mean we failed?
We failed to destroy the Empire State Building!
What? What do you mean?
The Empire State Building! It's still there!
What do we do with Laser?
Well, we killed one of Banjo's friends. Wait a minute. Banjo's way too loyal to his friends, isn't he? He'll be crying all because he lost his best buddy, Conker.
Well, I don't think Conker is Banjo's best buddy. Maybe he's one of his, but...
It doesn't matter how good of a buddy he is. Well, I'm not saying that Banjo's friends to his enemies, but, you know... Conker is a buddy of Banjo, so he will just try to resurrect him. It's time that we could finally kill Banjo at least.
Yeah, but now we don't have the money to buy Pepsi Company.
Bowser. We will get the money to buy Pepsi Company.
But I want it now.
So?
I want the money to buy the Pepsi Company now.
I'm sorry, but you know when people say that you don't always get what you want?
I don't care if you don't always get what you want. I wanted the Pepsi Company.
I had to do all that running just to get to safety. Oh my god. All that running I had to do. I think I'm gonna throw up then fall asleep. God. I'm sick of all this running. Yeah. Oh my god. No, I can't believe I had to run all this, but I feel so sweaty. Oh my god, I'm just gonna fall asleep because I'm just tired. I just
I'm just gonna fall asleep. I'm gonna go over there and just fall asleep. Falling asleep is just so exhausted. Man, I'm just so tired. I'm sleepwalking. I'm just gonna...
Guys, why are you guys all falling asleep? We made it to safety. And... Guys! Wake up! We forgot about Conker! Guys, we forgot about Conker! Wake up!
Wait, what? We forgot Conker.
Frick. I can't believe it. We just forgot about Conker, and now... Where is he? I hope to God he's still alive.
He is not, huh? It's me, Gruntilda, reporting live from New Jersey. I killed Conker.
You killed him?
I was trying to destroy the Empire State Building, but I accidentally killed your best friend.
Grunty, I can't believe you. Oh, I just want to kill every single member in your family line now. God, I hate you so much, Grunty. That's it, Grunty. Wario, Red Yoshi!
Well, what? What is it? Red Yoshi.
What is it? Conker's dead!
Yes?
Yes, he's dead, man! Why don't you care, man? I can't believe it.
Hi, I'm Grunty, and I'm a loser. Hi, I'm Grunty, and I suck. Because I'm Grunty. I'm just gonna go, ooh, yeah.
And guess what? I'd like to say that Grunty's a lesbian. Well, doesn't she have a crush on Bowser?
Okay, no, we're being serious now. Conker is dead! Right, Conker's dead. You know what that means?
What?
It means that he's no longer alive. It means that he's dead, right? He's not gonna be living anymore, you know? You know what I'm saying? He's dead. He passed away. He's no longer gonna be alive. Seriously, he's dead.
I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna sit down.
Conker's dead. Oh no, Conker's dead.
Wait, I already knew that Conker was dead, but...
Black Yoshi! Conker is dead.
Alright, wait a minute. Conker died? Well, okay. But thing is that... Okay, this is really bad, you know? Conker's dead. Then, pretty soon, Banjo gonna be dead. And I'm gonna be dead. Wario gonna be dead. Mama gonna be dead. Tail gonna be dead. Now, that would actually be pretty cool. Tail? Because I want Tail to be dead, because Tail sucks. Black Yoshi! This is no time to talk about how much Tails sucks. We all hate Tails, but seriously, Conker is dead. Alright. He is dead. Oh my god.
Well, this is it. Conker is dead.
Conker was one of our best friends, and now he's dead. It's just... He always joined our clubs. He always went to our parties. He was one of the bestest friends I ever had. Now he's dead. Now we can't hang out anymore, because he's dead. This is bull!
My god! I hate you, Grunty! I hate you, Grunty!
And Grunty, I hope you have fun on Route 666! Wait, did I say Route 6666? Okay, sorry, Route 666, which is the highway to hell!
I hate you, Grunty! I hate you! Ugh. I just want to beat someone up right now!
Banjo, calm down, Banjo. I can't calm down. Look. Black Yoshi, at least.
What is Black Yoshi gonna do? He can't.
Banjo, calm down before I shoot. Right, Bo? Do you want to be with Conker?
Yes, I just.
No. Look,
He might have a chance to revive him. Look, when someone's dead, they're dead or you're dead. Look. What? Now, wait a minute. Wario and Red Yoshi might be able to fix this. How could they fix it? Because, listen, I actually am a spy. I snuck into Grunty's lair, and I found out that to revive a person that Grunty killed, two people need to go through plots of movies. Plots of movies? Yeah, they have to, like, they're, like, being in some movies, if you know what I mean. They're gonna be in the same plot that one person in the movie was in. The same plot that someone in the movie was in, eh? Yes. Do you want to revive Conker or not? Yes. Well, this is the only way that I could revive him. If you want Conker back alive, this is the only way I could bring him back alive. So who's gonna help you? Wario. Do it, please! Alright, I'll calm down. Now, please, do it. Do it for Conker. Alright, I want Conker back alive. It's not only to help Conker, it's also so to destroy Grunty's magic. To destroy Grunty's magic, yeah, if we do all these, it'll bring Conker back to life, and Grunty's magic will be no more. Do it, alright? I've been waiting for years to kill Grunty, and she's killed one of my friends. And now I have the chance to get back at her. Yes, this is gonna be great. Conker, just hang in there. Because it's possible that you might have the whole summer off. Because your school is in... Because Conker has summer school, right? And he has no school on spring, fall, and winter. You might skip school, Conker. You might be really happy. Because you get longer vacation, Conker. So just wait. Go, Wario! Go, Red Yoshi! Do it! Do it for Conker! Do it! Alright! Come on, Wario! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go destroy Grunty's face! I can't wait!
Warning, if you've seen my other videos, you might be expecting this video to be kid-friendly. Actually, this video does contain some suggestive things, violence, blood, and even death, and this may not be suitable for kids ages 8 and under. Viewer discretion is advised. Thanks, and enjoy, because this video might be good. Enjoy! Hello, welcome to my underground lair. It's in a desert because we're close to the Four Corners Monument. That's why I built mine in a desert in southeastern Utah. Now, the Four Corners Monument is where you could stand in four states all at once. Yes, of course. It's where you could stand in four states. Just one time. Just four states at one time. Seriously. Four states at once? Man, that's awesome. Not because you're just standing there. You're not going to, like, do arcades and stuff like that. No. But the thing is that since we are near the Four Corners Monument, this could help us destroy the world. You see, my underground lair also reaches some parts of Colorado, Arizona, and New Mexico. And so you know what that means? It means it reaches the Four Corners, and so that we could destroy the world. How can we destroy the world? Well, I'll have to show you a presentation, because I don't want to spoil the surprise. I don't want to spoil the surprise! Okay, Grunty, your voice is kind of annoying. I like my voice being annoying. Oh, is it annoying you, Goomba? Is it annoying you? Are you getting annoyed by it? Are you getting annoyed, huh? Goomba, are you getting annoyed? Are you getting annoyed? Are you getting annoyed?
Okay, that, I think you're just trying to be sick.
Ew, I don't want, oh no, ew. Oh my god, Goomba. Ew.
Alright, I'll do the presentation. Anyways, we have to steal some salt.
Why do you have to steal some salt?
Because this salt could make us more powerful and could make the lava more powerful. The lava will rise and it will burn the earth.
What lava?
Bowser, don't spoil the surprise. We'll tell you, but the thing is that we need to destroy the world.
Hey Wario, guess what? We are in Club O.
That's right, we're in Club O.
We're in Club O?
Yeah, it's Black Yoshi's Club O, Chicago, Illinois.
Man, this thing is so big and shiny.
It's a bean.
A bean?
Yeah, it's a bean. It's a very reflective bean, you know?
I know, but it's so reflective. Just look at it. Like it just padding. Look how...
Oh, it is very, very smooth.
Yeah, just wipe your nose on it. Hopefully you can wash.
So we're in Black Yoshi's Club. Oh! And look, you can even go under and go under and go. You know, it's pretty dark in here. But, you know, this is the reflective beam of Chicago.
Yes, because we are in Chicago. Let's go visit Kevin McAllister's house. Yeah, Kevin McAllister.
Yeah, that's Kevin McAllister's theme. Or the theme of Home Alone, whatever.
We are in Chicago.
Chicago!
Oh, yeah. Remember Chicago? What Ace Ventura said?
Yeah.
Like, Chicago!
Chicago!
Yeah. And that's where we are. We are in the third most populated city in the United States of America. And it's just big here, and it's Black Yoshi's Club O. And it's just huge, isn't it?
Yeah. Especially with the bean.
Like Mr. Bean said, Nick, don't take the beans in the toilet.
But then you could be constipated.
Of course you'd be constipated, because you are constipated.
I'm not constipated!
Ah, this is it. This is Club O.
Hey, where's my cousin at? Black Yoshi! Black Yoshi! What's up, cousin? Oh, what's up, foe? Black Yoshi, what's up? Yeah, what's up? Sup?
So where's Banjo at? Will he... Banjo, come look. Wario and Red Yoshi are here. Banjo! Oh. Hey, Red Yoshi, Wario, come where? Come into this building, because I learned something about Grunty. She is planning to do something evil. Come on, Wario.
But I'm too fat to get up.
Get up, you're so fat and lazy, just...
Don't jump on me. Okay, I'll come.
Okay. Now, this is my computer. I'm still using Windows XP. Anyways, I like to point out that this is just my account. I like to show you Black Yoshi's. So, yeah.
So here's Black Yoshi's. As you can see, he has a Donkey Kong 64 background. And look at his... look at the bar. See how it's silver and not blue? See how it's kind of shiny and all? Yeah, it's very shiny. And look, even for these things, whatever they're called, see, it's shiny. And look, watch what happens when I click this.
Wow! There was a sound!
Yes, there was a sound. Also, watch this. Look, see how it's... watch what happens when I maximize it. See, as I maximize it, there's music. There's no music if you choose to restore down, but yeah, when it comes to maximizing it, it does have some music. So anyways, back to business, shall we? Whoops, wrong count. So anyway, let's get back to business. Anyways, here's what we know. Now, we know that Black Yoshi, who is your cousin Red Yoshi, of course has clubs all over the United States, of course, yeah. And right now we are in Club O, which is in Chicago. Of course we know the location of Black Yoshi's club because Black Yoshi's our ally, but we also know the location of Grunty's lair. Now, we know that Grunty's lair is located in southeastern Utah, about 2 miles from the Four Corners. That's right. You know the Four Corners when you're standing in four states all at once? It's really cool.
Four states all at once!
Yeah. But, come on, let's get back to business. Anyways, the thing is that you're going to have to take a plane ride to one of these big cities. Now, there are 5 cities to choose from. Number 1 is Las Vegas, Nevada. Number 2 is Salt Lake City, Utah. Number 3 is Denver, Colorado. Number 4 is Phoenix, Arizona. And number 5 is Albuquerque, New Mexico. Now, out of all these, the only one that Black Yoshi does not have a club in is Albuquerque, but the thing is that out of all these, the one that's closest to the Four Corners is Albuquerque.
So, we'll have to go to Albuquerque.
I recommend you do go to Albuquerque, because it's pretty close to the Four Corners. Probably like 4 hours from it, but you'll get there in time. Don't worry.
Okay.
And who knows? Maybe you guys will get an Austin Powers adventure out of this, therefore helping to revive Conker. Okay, so this is both to save the world and to save Conker. So yeah. So go. Go to the Four Corners. Go to Albuquerque.
Okay, here I go. Four Corners.
Man, Wario has some nasty farts. Come on, do this for the world and for Conker. I'm gonna go see Black Yoshi's theme again, because Black Yoshi knows how to do it. Because Black Yoshi is cool. Grunty, I don't know how he could steal the salt. It appears that it's impossible to steal, right? I've been looking online on ways how to steal the salt, and it's just really impossible to find it. Oh, really? But this time I have a new hitman. Really? Yeah, that's right, a new hitman who is a spy trying to steal the salt. He is a penguin who is really obese. He weighs about a metric ton. He is Fat Penguin.
Baby back ribs!
Now, Fat Penguin, you must protect this salt. Right? You must not let Gruntilda steal it, right?
Okay, I will not let anybody steal the salt.
Good. Because if she steals the salt, it's possible that she could take over the world, and we do not want that.
Yes, sir!
Now, good. I'll check on you in a moment. Yeah. Wow, he's really that stupid. Well, I'm gonna protect the salt, am I? Yes, I'm really gonna protect it.
Oh, it's the salt? It looks like my crap.
Only it has smaller pieces and they're white. Oh,
my fat belly! It looks like a baby!
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, ribs. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, ribs.
Chili, baby back, ribs. Barbecue sauce.
So can Boo really trust me? He would have trusted me if he was still on Grunty's side, but since he's gone over to Banjo's side, can he?
Yeah.
He can. Hey, Fat Penguin! Fat Penguin? Fat Penguin?
You would have trusted me if you were still on Grunty's side, but since you went on the Banjo's side, you cannot trust me. But guess what? You did, and I stole the salt.
What? You're on Grunty's side? Oh my god, wait a minute. Wario and Red Yoshi are coming to Albuquerque. Alright, I'm going to Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Let's do it.
So, welcome to Albuquerque, gentlemen.
Whoa, this room is huge!
Yes, it is huge. Look at this. We have a nice-looking TV. We have some of these things. We have a fake PS3. We have some microphones. We have an Xbox 360 controllers. Wii controllers. We have an Xbox 360, a Wii, Wii games, and Xbox 360 games. Yes. So we always have that. Oh, and you guys also have an elliptical. Like I really need to get any exercise, though. Yes, we do have an elliptical, even though you probably won't need it, but yeah. And this is your room. Just take a look at that stylish bed. See how long it is? But since you guys are not gay, this bed could also be separated.
Well, the thing is, I always have Red Yoshi sleep on the floor.
Haha, but this time you'll have to sleep on the floor, because my cousin is Black Yoshi and he has 26 clubs, so beat that.
Okay, fine.
And down, and I'd like to show you a doggy.
Look at him. He's cute. Look how cute he is. He's a little dachshund. Look how cute he is. Look at his little eyes. See how old he is? He's so cute.
So yeah, we also have a doggy.
Also, we have spit, sunflower seeds. That's right, we have a whole bag of spit, sunflower seeds. And we also have a cup for the seeds. Don't worry, we also have some cups for water and all. And I'd like to show you the coolest part about this hotel. And here is the coolest place, the outside.
It looks dark because it did it.
That's because the camera doesn't have very good light. Anyways, we have a bunch of chairs here and there. We have a bunch of them. In fact, you can't see this chair. Let me just show it to you. You can't see it from the camera. It has awful lighting. There it is.
Just look at it.
Watch me.
Okay, you've seen these kind of chairs before. And what's this? It's a couch. Look at it. It's a couch. An outdoor couch. You see? It's really cool. Okay, hold on. And this is just... That chair is just another one of these chairs. We also have... Oh, what's this? Hold on, I... You still can't see it. The camera has a horrible life. Okay. There, now you can see how it opens and closes. It's really cool.
Let's do it.
Seriously, we have everything here. And now, look, you're in the darkness, you can't see anything, you can't even see my face, but, yeah, this is it. This is your hotel, and it's perfect. So, what do you think? I think it's really cool. Oh, you know what, Wario, you get the bed. I'll sleep outside. Hey, Orange Monkey, can I see the bed? Sure, Red Yoshi. You sure you're gonna sleep outside? Yeah, I'm gonna sleep outside. Oh, that's no fair! Back, I'll sleep in here. Red Yoshi, are you coming or not? Never mind. You turn around sleeping there. Yes, I won't. Oh, there I go. And just so you guys don't get rained on. Let me get this.
Shopping at the mall. Looking for some gear to buy. I saw this girl still rock the world and I had to adjust my fly. She looked at me and smiled and said, "You have plans for the night?"
That show blocked the rain. Anyways, enjoy your stay here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Everyone enjoys their stay here in Albuquerque. Wario and Red Yoshi have already made it to Albuquerque. We gotta make sure that they do not make it to the Four Corners. Because if they do, our plan is ruined. We have to get the salt before they... What the... Mom! I'm feeling bumps. Are you, Bowser?
What are you talking about?
I'd like to present my spy who stole the salt from Boo, Fat Penguin.
Finally!
Now he's done sitting on me. Finally! Now we have the salt. We have the salt.
First things first! Where's your fucking clapper? Because I gotta take a crap right now. Alright, where is it? I need to take a giant crap, alright? I gotta make it a big crap, and then I'll waft it, and then you can all smell it. You'll be like, oh, this smells pretty nasty. And then I'll eat some more food. I'll eat some more cherry, some more subs, some more cheesecake, and even more pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie's not even in production. Come on, Goomba. Go take it from him.
Can I see the salt, please? Jesus Christ! He's tiny! Look at him! He's a little baby! Look at him! Look how small he is.
Look, I could eat him. Oh, I'm hungry. Delicious. I love Goombas. Goomba babies. They taste so good.
Can I please see the salt?
Sure.
Yes! We have it! We have the salt!
Yes! Finally! I gotta take a nap! Well, it definitely looks like crap when it has eyeballs. Other than it, it looks just like crap.
What are we gonna do about Wario and Red Yoshi since they made it to Albuquerque?
They are no longer threats to us because we have the salt. Grinded in Cortez, Colorado.
Yep, here I go. I'm gonna take the salt. I'm gonna pour it all into my mouth. I have my remote control hands to do it too.
Wait a minute. It's only some out of my mouth. I'll eat right around and eat some.
Wait a minute.
This salt is giving me a weird feeling.
Alright everyone except for Grunty, you're dismissed. It's private time.
Hey baby! Look what I got!
Just to make things even more weird than they are right now, I brought some salt. Oh, Bowser, you know how to throw it down.
Whoops, I forgot the salt.
You don't need the salt. Alright.
Wario, Red Yoshi, I apologize for waking you two up, but you guys have a visitor, so... And it's not me. It's Boo.
Boo? Oh, there you are.
Hello, Boo. Isn't Red Yoshi gonna wake up? Isn't he?
I don't think so.
Oh, I thought he would. But the thing is that let's get down to business. Now, since I left Grunty's side, I have been working for a news company, haven't I?
Yes, you have. You have been working for a news company.
Yes, of course I have. Now, also, I've been grinding salt. That's right, I have a salt grinding company, too.
which is in Cortez, Colorado. And the thing is that this salt will make you irresistible to women and will give you superpowers. Well, guess what? One of my assistants, Fat Penguin, actually stole the salt and told me that he was on Grunty's side. And now Grunty has the salt. This will give her superpowers, but you could still be a threat to her if you make it to Montezuma Creek, Utah on time. Because if you don't, then you're screwed.
So we'll have to leave the hotel.
Yes. So, get ready, Yoshi, and get ready to go, alright? Now,
okay, I will, alright? You know, there's no need to say now, alright?
Well, okay, but I was about to say,
nope! I'm going to the Four Corners!
Hey, Bowser, are we gonna...
Bowser!
Oh my god, that is sick.
Oh my god, that is just disgusting. Sorry. Things just got weird. Yeah, weird. They got really weird. Okay, sorry. But the thing is that let's get back to business. Anyways, now that I have the salt, I also have a weapon we could use to destroy the world. Which is the reason why we build a lair here in the Four Corners.
Gentlemen, I give you the drill scissors. Scissors able to cut through earth. Able to dig all the way down to the core. I swear, these are very strong scissors. And the thing is that we are going to be using these to destroy the world. Alright, come on, Wario, let's go! Alright, we gotta save the world. Besides, you could get an Austin Powers adventure out of this to help save Conker.
An Austin Powers adventure? Yeah, baby! Austin Powers adventure!
Alright, come on, Red Yoshi. We gotta save the world! Where are you headed to?
I'm headed to the Four Corners!
I can't take you to the Four Corners, so sorry.
Are you sure? Because... Sorry. Look. If you take me to the Four Corners, I will give you... a $20 bill. That's right. $20 if you take me to the Four Corners. Me and Red Yoshi to the Four Corners, that is.
Alright, I'll take you guys to the Four Corners for the small fee. Okay. Then put the money back in the wallet until I get you to the Four Corners, alright?
Sweet! Alright, come on, Red Yoshi!
Come on, little fella. Alright then, let me get in. Whoa, this car is really old. Isn't it?
Yeah.
It's very old. Now, are you ready to go for a ride?
Yeah! Definitely. Let's drive to the Four Corners. Yeah, that subway ride makes me have to take a crap. So wait a minute. This wolf's face represents the Four Corners. I don't even know why, but it does. I don't know why, I just don't.
So anyways, are we ready for the domination? Are we? Okay, so, now, who wants to carry the soul? Huh? Who wants to?
I'll carry the soul.
I'm a salt carrier.
Oh, that salt, it's so salty.
And who wants to carry the scissors?
Huh? I'll carry the scissors. What?
See? If someone tries to get in my way, I'll stab him, and these are very sharp. Okay, so, let's get ready, because I am ready for world domination.
You know, Grunty, I'm getting kind of annoyed when you laugh like that.
Get off. Yeah! Oh my god, I can't take it anymore.
Someone please stop on me. Please.
He's
here. You look like baby. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, ribs. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, ribs. Oh no, Chili, baby back, ribs. Alright, we are here. We're at the Four Corners. Now you must pay up that money that you promised. Okay? Okay. Give Fat Man the money, alright? Give the Fat Man the money, alright?
Ha! I lied! Besides, you make me look skinny.
So...
Come on, Red Yoshi. We're at the fort. We're at the fort.
Alright then, alright then. I'm gonna get out.
Oh no, you're not. You are certainly not going to get out.
Wow, this place is a desert. It is a desert, alright. Come on, Red Yoshi. We're at the Four Corners, alright? Come on.
Okay, but what about him?
Hi, I'm you. We're supposed to pay me that money, weren't you?
Oh, wasn't I?
Gay fish?
Okay, come on, Red Yoshi. Let's go save the world.
Grunty, yeah, I have bad news. Wario and Red Yoshi have made it to the Four Corners.
What? They have made it to the Four Corners? Alright, that's it. It's time for world domination. Now, Ob, Monty, are you two ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
Okay, before you guys start, I'd like to show you something. Now this is the Four Corners plate. It shows Utah, Colorado, Arizona, and New Mexico. And it says Four Corners Monument Wolf. Because that's what it is, a Four Corners Monument Wolf. If you look into the center of it, that is the exact center. The exact four corners. And that is where I want you to cut. Alright, Ob? Right in the center. The real four corners. The center. Alright? So,
Are you two ready? Alright. Now, get ready. Now, bring in the scissors. Open them. Alright. Now, get ready. We're about to die.
I guess let's destroy the world. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Yes!
Alright then, but how are we gonna get underground? I mean, Grunty is underground, so how are we gonna get underground?
Well, just follow my rules, alright? Find a way, alright? Yawk, if you find a way, then we will be underground in no time, alright?
Alright, let me see.
First, let me try my best way. Farting. the farts. Those are not real farts. I don't have the farts yet.
I'm gonna try to find a way with this knife, alright?
That knife?
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna use this knife to see if I can find a way in, alright?
Alright, good idea.
Don't you dare point that knife at me.
Okay then. Cut into the four corners!
Alright then.
Here I go.
These are very sharp scissors, and I'm just gonna take a little dab.
Okay, these just need it. Okay. Dang it, just dig a little deeper, but... I'm pretty sure it's digging. I think it is! It's digging! I got these. Okay, come on. Come on.
Whoa.
Sorry. I found a way that we could get under. Alright? Just follow me. Sorry. Follow me, alright? Come on. Follow me. Because I found a way that we could get underground.
Okay, let's go.
Wario, you need to lose some weight.
I will.
Now that is very salty, but that's the way I want it. Alright, so, the domination will begin in 20, 19, 18, 17, 16.
Wait a minute, what's that?
Oh no, oh god, no, no, no!
Hello, Grunty. We have infiltrated your lair.
Oh, Wario, Red Yoshi, welcome to the party. You're a little bit too late because the world will be destroyed in 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You removed the sand. How did you do that?
Because it's the salt destroyed it.
Yeah, but it still went underground.
So, who cares? Here I go.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna give these scissors what they really want.
Oh god, please have mercy, don't kill me!
Subway, pick up, please! Yes, the subway is here. Alright, I'm getting in. Here I go.
You know, I'll get in, too.
I'll also get in.
Jesus Christ, this train is tiny! How could Grunty fit in there? Seriously, my crap is bigger than this train.
It kind of looks like a baby.
Put the train down.
Oh, Grunty's in there. Alright, sorry. Sorry, Grunty. I didn't know you were in there, alright? So,
alright. Now it's my turn to get in there. It's my turn, alright? Ladies first. Okay, then. Now it's my turn to get in. Wait a minute, I'll have to get in through the front. Alright, then.
That's it.
We're coming through. With my knife. Come on. Let's get him. I'm coming in.
I'm also coming in.
A train! Go! Sorry, Snacker.
Wait, what?
It feels so good to be here in peace. Good, because I gotta take a crap.
Wait a minute, that's a Goomba.
I hate Goomba. I'm gonna kill Goomba.
No!
Okay, we've made it.
Thank you, Subway.
And make sure that you drive off once Wario and Red Yoshi try to get off. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Okay, just try to get off when Wario comes off, okay? Because... Okay. You know what? What the crap?
Bowser...
What? Hell.
Drive off. Alright then.
Well, Grunty, it looks like we have caught you red-handed.
No, you haven't. Oh, crap. That's it. Push self-destruct now!
Okay, here I go. I'm gonna press the self-destruct button.
Where is it?
Self-destruct! Alright, we have 3 minutes before blow-up time! 2:59, 2:58, 2:57, 2:56, 2:55, 2:54, 2:53. Alright, that's it. Where are we gonna get out?
See you in hell!
Come on!
What?
Subway! Now! You hear me? I said, now! Take me to the Four Corners Monument. Please! Okay, I'm gonna get in then. Now you forgot about me! What? Roar! What? What? Are you saying I can't do it? No! There has to be a possible way. Come on! Think, Bowser! Think!
Well, welcome back, gentlemen and fat penguin.
Yeah, baby back ribs. I want baby back ribs. You know that?
Okay, but anyways, it's nice to have you back.
Yes, it's nice to have you back. Oh my god.
I thought you died.
Ha, Bowser did, but I didn't.
Ha, okay, Hop survived. Then I got lucky because I get to kill an extra person. Oh, really? No!
Ah, yes. Ob is dead. Hey, Boo! We forgot the salt. Can you go to the four corners and get it?
I will. I'll go over to the four corners and I'll get the salt. Thanks for reminding me.
Is there any way I could get off of this stranded desert?
Hey, look, salt.
It looks very salty.
You're under arrest for stealing the salt, so come on, let's go off to jail.
What? I just saw salt, please.
I lost them. Wario's worse than Banjo, and Red Yoshi's worse than Black Yoshi. I'm gonna get you, Wario, and I'm gonna get you, Red Yoshi.
Guys, I'm sorry to say it, but you guys will be made into meat.
Meat? Oh, come on, man.
Hey, that sucks. Alright, I don't want to be made into meat.
Sorry, but that's what farmers do. They make their animals into meat.
This is the devil's curse for living on a farm. I wish I lived in a gangsterville.
Oh, come on. This is bullcrap. This is why I hate country music.
This has nothing to do with music genres, guys. It's just, alright, the reason why I do this is that so that people could have something to eat.
Well, we need to eat too, you dope.
Hey, don't call me a dope.
Oh, yeah?
What happens when I stab you with your stick?
Look, I'm gonna stab you.
That's right. I'm gonna stab you in the crystals.
Wait a minute.
Forget stabbing him. Look over there.
I'm gonna go kill it.
Yes.
Dead.
Hey, bro, come over here. I killed the bird.
Wow, man, how'd you kill an entire bird?
With the stick.
Well, it definitely is dead. Just look at it.
What's this?
I can't believe you pigs. Look at the bird's egg. It hasn't even hatched yet. And then you go kill this bird when its egg hasn't even hatched yet?
I don't think you guys will go to heaven when you die. I think you might as well go to hell. For your information, we're not Christians, okay?
Yeah, we're not Christians, you big dope.
What did you just call me? Did you just call me a dope?
Come on, let's get on a train.
A train to where?
A train to Missouri.
Okay.
Come back, you bird-killing demon pigs.
Forget it, Mumbo. Wait a minute.
Don't forget it.
I need to show Boo this so that it could be reported on the news.
Oh man, this poor dead bird.
man. Hopefully they catch those pigs and send them to jail. Then we could kill them. Then we could be eating some bacon or ham or whatever. I need to show this to Boo. Yo, Wario and Red Yoshi, what's up? Yo, what up?
Yeah, what's up?
You know, I'm kind of bored, so what can we do? Oh, I know something that we could do.
Why, we could play our childhood favorites. The Nintendo 64 games, the Super Nintendo games, and we even have a Game Boy Color. So, what do you guys think?
You know, that's a great idea. By the way, aren't you taking this Game Boy Color to Vegas next week?
Yeah.
But why? Because me and Red Yoshi are going to Vegas.
Oh. Okay, then.
So, okay, let's go play... Zelda? Oh, no, that doesn't... I mean, it's a great game, but it doesn't have multiplayer. Still, Zelda Ocarina of Time is a very good game. It's awesome. We can play some GoldenEye. This is the best first-person shooter of all time. Or we could play some Banjo-Tooie. Well, what do you guys want to play?
You know what I want to play?
Okay, where is it?
I say we play some Mario Party 2.
Wait a minute. There's only one problem. We don't have four controllers.
You're right.
Okay. Who wants to play with me some Mario Kart 64?
Banjo!
Like I said, we don't have four controllers. What's wrong with your brain? Is there rocks in there?
No, there's not rocks. Don't touch my head. Seriously, if you touch my head, people will think you're gay.
And I have a pledge to not be gay. And to not like gay people. My pledge is to hate anybody who is gay.
And besides, you don't want to be seen as gay.
No, because we want to be seen as straight. Because we like girls, man, especially Asian girls.
Okay, sorry for touching your head.
Good. You know, why don't we just watch TV for a bit?
Okay.
Alright, let's watch some TV. Alright, here I go.
Good morning, Vi House. It's me, Boo the Ghost, with some breaking news. Now, two New Jersey pigs have murdered one of the rare Brazilian toucans. We now go live with Mumbo Jumbo in Trenton, New Jersey. Mumbo?
Thank you, Boo. Now, here's the bird that was killed. As you can see, it has a huge hole in its stomach. Now, how did this happen? With this stick. Now, the pigs use this stick to kill the bird. You notice the status part? Its egg still has not hatched. So when it does hatch, the chickens will be orphans. Now, where are the pigs headed to? They're headed straight towards St. Louis, Missouri. Back to you, Boo.
Thanks, Mumbo. Also, the train that goes from San Diego, California, to St. Louis, Missouri, you know, the west of the Mississippi tour one? Well, now, the price on it is now cut to $5, so that you could catch the pigs. So, it's me, Boo, signing out.
The west of the Mississippi train? That's the train we need to get on. Besides, that train starts here in the Vi House.
Yeah, but where is it?
Where is it?
Where is it? I know exactly where it is. Follow me.
But what about these games?
Train ride!
Okay, Wario, how much more retarded can you get? You probably make Peter Griffin look smart.
The flamingo! The flamingo! The flamingo! Oh, the flamingo, look. Feathers. Flamingo. Flamingo!
Come on, Wario, stop being retarded and let's go.
Don't call me retarded.
Sorry, but come on, let's just go. Okay.
Hey, Banjo, I have something important to tell you.
What?
These rocks are red.
Okay, Wario, are you on crack?
No, I'm not on crack.
Yes, you are. You're on drugs. You're drunk.
I'm not drunk.
Yes, you are.
You know why? Because if you're drunk, you know what that means? That means you're retarded.
Retarded?
Yep. And that's why you must be retarded, because you're drunk. Drinking beer might make you retarded. That's why you keep saying,
look, Banjo, look at these red rocks. They're red.
Like I didn't know that they're red. Of course they're red.
What else would they be? Purple?
That would be funny. Then I'd draw a green stomach in the middle.
And then I'd call it Barney. Wario, that's just stupid. It's not funny. Come on, Wario, let's go.
Okay. Hey, Banjo, look! A big, giant paper airplane! Can I play with it? Even though it's too big?
That's not a big, giant paper airplane, you dope. It's the Denver Art Museum.
Big, giant airplane. Denver Art Museum. Big, giant paper airplane.
It's the Denver Art Museum, not a big, giant paper airplane. You really must be drunk.
I'm not drunk.
Yes, you are. You're retarded.
Really?
Yes. Come on, Wario, let's go.
Okay. Hey, Banjo, look, it's a swimming pool. Wanna come swim with me?
It's not a swimming pool. Wario, are you really that drunk? Are you really that stupid?
Oh, you wanna call me stupid?
No offense, but you are. You're retarded. This is not a freaking swimming pool. Oh my god. Come on, Wario, let's just go.
But what about the swimming?
It's not a swimming pool, you retard.
Don't call me retarded.
Wario, you're older than me, and I'm more mature. Just come on, Wario.
Oh, you call me immature?
Whoa, this is an amazing hotel. I mean, look, they have everything here. Look, they have Xbox, Wii, elliptical, even though I don't need it, and a huge bedroom. Whoa, this is just like the hotel that me and Wario had back in Albuquerque. Really.
Hey, Red Yoshi and I are gonna get some snacks.
Come on, Red Yoshi, let's go get some snacks. Can this bed divide into four? Huh? Obviously, we're not gay, so it has to divide into four. I mean, it probably does.
Gotcha!
Alright, I'll take Black Yoshi. Alright, you take Banjo.
Where are we, Black Yoshi?
I don't know.
Why, welcome to our hotel room. Ha ha! We have kidnapped you. You're the two pigs that we saw in the news. You're the reason why me, Black Yoshi, Wario, and Red Yoshi are here in St. Louis.
Oh, really? But guess what? Now you can't catch us, because we caught you.
Oh no, this is bullcrap.
You still haven't caught Wario and Red Yoshi. So, we will eventually. And guess what? Now, as you can see that you're facing the TV, we have the remote. And you know what you're gonna watch? Well, we have Dish Network, so you're gonna watch
your favorite show.
What is this? Why, this is the channel that tells you how to use Dish Network. You probably already know that, but you're gonna watch this anyways because you hate it. come on. And we do not regret killing that bird back at Mumble's Farm in New Jersey. Oh no, Black Yoshi, we're in hell. Man, I can't believe
they're gonna watch this, we're just gonna go dizzy. You telling me? Oh my god, this is just gonna get repetitive.
On your computer, iPhone, iPad, Android, BlackBerry, just upgrade your equipment.
Okay, I know how to use it on my phone.
Everywhere. Take your home TV everywhere.
Take a look at TV packages from Dish Network and DirecTV. DirecTV calls their packages choice, but with no packages under $60, it's really not a choice at all. With Dish Network, you can choose from 6 different packages with everyday prices under $60.
Okay, I know it's cheaper than DirecTV. At least it just started, but eventually we're just gonna go crazy. Yeah, you're telling me. I do sure hope that Banjo, Black Yoshi, Wario, and Red Yoshi catch the pigs that killed this bird. I do know that they're in St. Louis. But what am I gonna do about the egg? I mean, it's already been laid. There's already gonna be baby toucans coming out of it, so. Oh my god. We need to put this thing. Oh my god. It's hatching. So what am I going to do when the egg hatches? I'll have to think of stuff I'll have to do. Oh, I got it. When the egg hatches, then me and all the baby toucans will go to St. Louis. So that we could catch the pigs who killed this bird. Just in case Banjo, Black Yoshi, Wario, and Red Yoshi didn't.